Wallach's return served to showcase Pete List's unique quarterbacking style. With the invisible one draped all over him from the seat of his pants, List found young Steve Zabel in the end zone. But it was too little and it was too late.